Hey guys, this is Icy Flame. Today I'm gonna show you a build compete between 3vilarmy and Gumpers, and they will build swimming pool in 5 minutes. I think 3vilarmy is so pro building something, because my friend Gumper said he expert in Minecraft. Sorry, I can fly. Fuck. Honestly, I can fly up. Shit, I just can walk. Something happened. Wait. I don't think I'm recording. Oh, I'm still recording or not? Still recording. Sorry. Am I still recording? Sorry for I'm not recording. I think they are such a pro. Wait, I want to check it out that if I record it or not. Oh, I'm caught. Sorry. Gumpers must much more amazing than X3 Evil Army, but Gumper said X3 Evil Army is much better than him, so I think Gumper will win. Vote 1 for Gumper that over there, vote 2 for X3 Evil Army. I don't remember what his name, but player two is him, player one is Gumper. Such a cool pool, but yes, Gumper. I'm actually a spectator that watch that. Hey, where's Gumper? I don't see. You see it, they are lagging, but actually they are not. So Gumper in there, I actually don't notice him. Let's see what his name. I don't even remember. 3vilarmy. Oh, that is his name, his Minecraft account. Gumper, too much amazing. How much time left is? I actually give them 1 minute bonus because I think they won't be successfully with a swimming pool fully complete. Vilarmy are not such not decorative than Gumper's because his swimming pool was so for about rectangles, but Gumper's is like an oval. The water, I think Gumper's does not know how to prepare the waters that like this. I don't remember what it called. What is that? It just is like a fountain that you make. The water more perfect. 15 seconds remaining left. 40, 30, 12, 11. You can vote player 2 for Vilarmy and play one for Gumpers over there. Thanks for watching this quick build competition, and that's all.